Does it look straight?
Yeah.
Straight, right? Those people. What is that sound? Hold on. There's it in the bike lane. what? Is it?
I'm asking if it is.
I can't tell. You can go in front of me and tell me.
I can't tell either.
If it, is it facing up too much? Is it facing up?
Yeah, it looks like it is.
I can look down a little bit. We'll see, regardless, we'll see the result later. Can you go in front of me and for 5 seconds and tell me if it's facing up?
Me?
Ryan. If it's...
Look, it looks like it's facing up a little bit. A little too much.
I'll stop then. I'll stop here for 5 seconds, Scott. Marco, stop here.
It looks like it could face down a little bit.
That? There. Does it look like okay now? Huh? I'll ask Marco again. No, I'll wait for this people. We're gonna go that way. Is it? I'm gonna ask you again. Is it straight now, or is it better or no?
Straight.
Brian said.
It was higher than that before. So that's good then.
Let's go. So, actually it's better now, I think. I'll wait. Chihuahua, like, see?
Yeah.
Are they filming there? There's a camera ko, on your left.
Is that a camera?
Yeah. Is it like a TV series or movie?
Like the movie has
that? Yeah. How come there's a Philippine flag there on your left? Ko. Maybe there's like a water scene. right? Like a sinking boat, but they're not really here, they're somewhere else.
That boat in the red?
Right? Look like it, no? But why would they do this here? They can just do it in a green screen. Alright. Oh, there's a police there.
I know. Where?
There, sitting there. What are they doing there? A little picnic? Or like a team meeting?
You see the police, Ryan?
Yeah.
There. I was gonna say, is that J.K. Rowling?
Right? Actually, I was gonna say, it looks familiar. Yeah. Yeah.
Leroy Smith again?
Mm-mm. Is it Rowling or Rowling? I don't even know. I can still hear it, randomly. We'll check it later at home. Imagine we went to Granville first. How it feels like rocks.
Split 3, 23 minutes, 8 seconds. Split speed, 13.0 kilometers per hour.
Whew. Scary that one.
Yeah.
I don't know which one's gonna turn. Is he gonna move left or right? Stinks. I'll wait for these people. I was waiting for her. On your left. straight. Do this up. This is down is better. Looking down. No, I'm looking straight. I'm looking straight right now. Loud, no? What is people not looking? The older people is okay, but the other guy is not even looking.
Yeah, I'm not saying that.
Why is he doing that?
He didn't even know.
Yeah. So that little, like,
market thing? Alright. I hear
that. I'm being here. Hold
on. What? It's like this. She was already crossing on the crosswalk, but the moment she saw us.
Yeah, mm-mm.
She was fast,
there's a crosswalk
and
there.
And I slowed down.
Mm-mm.
Like, bitch.
That's... Who's that on the left side then? Is he left? Turn left. After disciple. After disciple.
Okay.
I need to drink water too. Oh, there, yeah. Green, you saw that?
They're stuck if it.
Mm-mm.
You're gonna fall.
Right? Yeah. It's gonna break automatically, no? This? You can pass them right now, oh, easily. You have less space, go your kickstand. Go, so you have more space. You can pass these people. No.
It's not happening.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop this and record again. There's no more sound. And your bike looks normal this time, it's not flat. This or that? Even the babies. Oh, yeah, right? So there's twins, they're not in the stroller when you mentioned that. There. Good. There's less people this time, it's nice. Yeah. Don't speed up too much though. It is, right? Yeah, the black pit bull. Pit bull. don't speed up too much, ko. We don't have to pass them. We don't have to pass everyone.
Do you like the rush?
Huh?
18 minutes. 40 seconds.
Up, like the rush.
Yeah.
16.1 kilometers per hour.
Is that 16?
I didn't even hear. Yeah, good thing. All right. First time I've seen that this close. Motorized skateboard?
Who's controlling that?
Right?
Oh, in his left hand.
Oh, he's in the left hand.
Yeah, where did he get that?
Right?
Look at how fast he's going!
Weird, huh?
Mm-mm.
I want one of those.
I'm gonna fall.
Looks dangerous, yeah.
Yeah, you can. The same boat that goes to Nanaimo.
I
want to
take it soon, actually.
It's just a, right? It's just a foot passenger.
We can do that on a weekday and then.
Show up there,
the weekend.
Weekday, so we can take the train. Okay. West Coast Express and I'm going home, we can take it the same.
Stay at there, your dad's place overnight?
No, we're gonna stay there for a while and then we're gonna take the train again so we can catch the other train going back home. Yeah. The other train starts at 3. Oh, right?
And take the one. Is there a train that goes back?
Yeah.
This train going back to what, like 3?
3, starting at 3.
There you go.
3, 3 to 7.
Come back for the afternoon and then walk around downtown.
Right, actually. Come back and then walk around downtown for a bit.
We're gonna have to park this truck at
and Sherry can take that one then.
Yeah. More to the right, David.
David to the right.
Squirrel.
6 inches on your left.
Ryan.
Square out.
Oh god, it feels nice.
Yeah. Where? Down there? I think the next one.
I want to take that back.
Take it then.
Huh?
Take it then. Here, this is a grass. Here on the grass. Oh my god, it's like horse.
I'm gonna do the hat like that.
Oh my god, what's happening over there? Is it dusty or smoky or...
Oh, you're right, you see that beast like exploded?
Alright, is that what we're smelling? I don't think so. Take pictures now. I'm gonna stop this for now, actually.
Go!
Goodness gracious.
I'll just try.
Mm-mm. There, we don't have to pass those people for now. What is this? Hmm?
Isn't that kid? Is that kid there? How cute, like this, smiling.
Mm-hmm.
But I said on your left, and I said thank you. You're welcome. So smiling.
Smells like the baby doll, Mimo's baby doll, with a strawberry food.
I can tell from the background. But this is good.
Right? We never go there.
All different moves, but same meaning.
Mm-mm.
Sometimes like this. Sometimes like this.
Mm-mm.
That's different, you know?
Mm-mm.
Like this.
Or this.
How come it always hurt?
Mm-mm.
Nina. This one has that vibe.
Yeah. And it's like this, people online, it's like it's known. People using Anna, if you're using Anna, you're gay.
It's not like the normal one, it's that filter.
Mm-mm.
That's what's nice about Anna, to do that, those moves.
Mm-mm.
He has this.
Mm-mm. And then you're crouching, and then you do this.
And then you're gonna, she's gonna crouch. You have to crouch. She has this.
Mm-mm.